40 class 10. I could have shot him. I had him right there at 40 yards. I had him here. I just couldn't quite tell. He just looked a year off for me. I've killed big deer in the past, and we're hunting a couple other good deer on some other places, but man, that was pretty cool. I was real close for pulling the trigger on him. He was just lacking a little mass, and, you know, that's deer hunting, you know, that's a trophy deer for a lot of people. But man, it's a little early. It's week before gun season here. It's a warm day, 60 degrees. Temperature's getting ready to bottom out, and we have snow in the forecast. And to be honest with you, I just didn't really want to be tagged out. We got a one buck here in Indiana, and this is a new woods that I'm hunting here. I've never hunted this woods except for this year. And you know, we'll see if I regret that or not. Right now, sweet encounter anyways, nevertheless, self-filming for the first time this year, so it's a cool woods. So we'll sit back and see what happens. If not, maybe I get a chance to bring my wife in here and see if she can't shoot that deer. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to River City Outdoors. Thank you much.